Okay, okay,
so
kita start.
You
action. Saya Muhammad Noh Salleh. Orang kenal Noh Hujan. Saya buat music. Frontman of Hujan Band. And yes, I don't have a life. Kita bukan under label yang we have to. Now tengah market ni, kita do music ni, kita akan jadi satu band. Kalau tu tak, tak ada. Kita main music short sendiri just to please ourselves and to have fun on stage. And then alhamdulillah, the whole band, the whole crew masih stick dengan that pegangan tu. Bila orang kutuk tu panas kejap lah, macam eh, diorang siapa, siapa pergi balik. Kenapa aku nak marah? Aku main music bukan untuk diorang. Berkecamuk hati, hatinya sendiri. Persoalannya kini sampai bila mampu ku bertahan. I tried my buka studio. Messed up. Tak fokus. I tried box stripe, my own clothing line. Tak fokus. Now I'm doing F&B restaurant di Sarawak. Beginikah selalunya cinta? Oh, sengsara. Macam orang cakap dengan aku macam Hujan ni poser lah, main banyak sound music. And then macam aku bagi contoh music Hujan, kenapa kita tak stick to one sound only? Because kita musician and kita enjoy main banyak benda. And music ni scale dia terlalu besar. Kau akan rugi kalau kau stick to one sound, to one genre. Kalau kau just stick to one, kau rasa macam rugi kot. Kita dah banyak masa and then nobody paksa you apa, you stick to one. So enjoy kot. And aku rasa it's a good challenge. So kau boleh tahu what are you capable of, kan? Kalau aku tak try, aku tak tahu. Macam aku, aku tak tahu kalau aku buat buka studio tu aku mampu ke tak. Rupanya aku tak mampu. Then it's okay. Aku stick to one procedure, one protocol of writing songs, which is aku ke sit down on my computer, on my workstation. Semua datang sekali. Siap lagu, the whole structure. Then aku email to the whole band. So diorang practice on that MP3 demo tu. Then kita jamming. So structure lagu dah ada. And then after that 8 years, aku try method lain, which is bekerja dengan orang luar. Aku kan ego indie rock seorang, I'm a singer songwriter, lagu aku, lirik aku, orang itu. So untuk aku let go ego aku buat benda tu, macam it's a new thing. So that's when Noh Salleh punya project tu come out. So dia bukan semata-mata one guy, haha this is my song, haha minat. Tak, aku nak semua orang contribute the best part of you kau bagi. Itu macam main motor. Dulu everyone, even Faris tapau tu, Faris tu pun cakap, Noh, dulu aku ingat Noh ni main motor ni sekejap je, just a seasonal thing. Noh ni takkan lama. Then dah sampai 2 tahun aku macam, kau serius tu? Benda tu lah. Aku cakap, if you try je, once you dah hook, you can carry on. You have to try banyak benda. Tak salah kalau orang nak judge, ni poser, ni kejap je main kamera, ni kejap ke main komputer. Up to you. Ni siapa dah kawan.